All right, we are down here in Evansville, Indiana, at the Shriners Fest, which is downtown Riverside Drive. And as you can see, they have the street blocked off. And we're supposed to have some booths down here. This is the first year of the event. I think they're supposed to have some food booths or something. Sounds like music going on. We're just going to do a quick walk around here because I got to be at work in a little while. Porta potties. Portable bathrooms. It looks like the concert stage over there. Don't know what's playing or when, but hey, there it is.
The Clarion Hotel, the U.S. Coast Guard, Concept Sound and Light, the Evansville Courier and Press, the Patrick King Motorway.
Good, how are you?
I'm alright. Incorporated, Old National Bank, Pepsi Cola, Republic Services, Sam's Club, South Central Communications.
There you can see the Ohio River there. All kinds of little food booths here.
Yeah.
Yeah, Budweiser Clydesdales, what do you know? Hey, horsey. It's a big ice cream cone. Like that's the end of the run. That's a fireworks barge out there.
weather. Yeah, I like summertime. No, thank you.
I'm on TV set.
Looks like about it for the Shriners Fest.
That's all for now.